Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on deleting your Wish account. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. I am doing this on the Wish app, but the settings on the web will be similar. Open up the Wish app and tap on the menu button in the bottom right corner of the homepage. Tap the settings cog in the top right corner. In settings, tap on account settings. Then select delete account. Tap yes on both of the pop-ups. You will now need to authenticate your account to prove it is you trying to delete it. Tap on your email. You then need to go to the email account associated with your Wish account and find the email they sent you. Copy the code in the email and paste it into the text field on Wish. Your Wish account will now be deleted. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Wish tips and tricks.